awesome. Okay, so we have wave, we have bunny, we have tiger, owl.
More in depth with some of the things that we normally talk about with camp and push those even further. And I really want to explore your individual interests and really kind of help you guys to achieve any goals that you might have for this week. This plant is called mullein or verbascum thapsus, just a half loop. And so now you've created a little loop that your fingers are in, right? Plants like that, that have really, really dry, very small fibers, they're gonna be really good for being able to light on fire really quickly.
Okay.
It's moving. Why are you going away?
Because I'm
not. Why would you?
20.
Up here, then you stop in there and you measure how far. There's a couple leopard frogs. Oh my god, look at the size of that thing!
The thing is, you're like, oh, I'm never gonna catch
awesome.
It.
Awesome!
You didn't catch anything.
So we've got 4 crayfish, a bunch of minnows. What have you guys got?
You got mine, I'm not gonna catch
it. So that it can stay. Which, nice. Like that burning cedar, I love that smell so much.
Wave.
It's like a little tiny fire.
That is
awesome.
That's a cringy face.
And what are your thoughts on this picture?
Look at it. You that have plants that are right in this field here.
Okay, so
we need
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So we can have, like,
this is route number 1 this way, I think. Right. So we're bringing the canoe.
I will help
you
guys
carry. So we're going that way, then that way.
Okay. So this guys, this might work.
Yeah, this one to run.
Yeah, that one will be good. Yeah.
Do you guys have a spot where you're gonna move?
Right here.
Okay. We're over here.
We all have our own plans on
person, obviously.
Why?
And you.
What?
Why
me?
She just does.
Oh.
Because you guys look really guilty. But all of you, like, twist around, like, turn your back to her or, like, trick her because she doesn't know who has it, right?
She's gonna take her.
I feel like she can hear us.
It's okay.
The fire in the sky lights the fire in the trees, lights the fire that we light tonight. The fire in the sky lights the fire in the trees, lights the fire that we light tonight. Fire, fire, burning brightly.
I'd like to give you an official certificate for completing week 1. So just give yourselves a little pat on the back because I'm super, super impressed. This is our first ever week of Junior Naturalist Camp, and I'm blown away by how amazing you guys have been.